Well, the village of Farmingdale has coordinated with all the various law enforcement officials, the PGA of America and Bethpage State Park, Long Island Railroad, to do our best to make this the safest golf party that one can have.
And you guys are having some specials here, right?
Yes, our downtown, we're only a two-block walk from the train station, two blocks. And for example, Crotchley's right on the corner is having $5 craft beer specials, drink specials, burger and ale specials, lunch specials. Many of the restaurants along Main Street are doing the same thing. Just bring your PGA ticket and you'll get all sorts of specials up and down Main Street, a two-block walk from the train station.
Wow, and that's what you guys are hoping, right? That people hop on the train from Bethpage and come here?
Well, this is all a festive atmosphere. So, you know, catch a bite to eat before you get up, catch a bite to eat before you go home. As I said, we're two blocks from this train station. Look at the train schedule, walk up and down the street, catch the next train home.
And you guys were actually voted best downtown, correct?
We were voted best downtown 4 years in a row.
Wow, and why do you think that's so?
Because we've done a great job of revitalizing our Main Street, revitalizing our communities. Just look around here and you can see the revitalization of our downtown. In fact, it's done so well that in a 2-year period, our home values went up 28%.
Wow, perfect, that's all I need. How does it feel to have the PGA Championship here at Bethpage for the first time?
This is so exciting. It's actually the first time we've ever had the PGA Championship on Long Island at all. We've had the U.S. Open. This is the first championship. So it's a big economic driver for us. The eyes of the world are on us. This is being broadcast in 200 countries and 500 million households. And it's bringing in over $100 million in economic activity to our region.
So obviously people are going there to watch amazing golf, but one step away is Farmingdale.
Yeah.
What is here that you think people should come see?
Well, Farmingdale is one of the most fun, walkable downtowns that we have in Nassau County, and the fact that it's so accessible for the 200,000 people who are going to the PGA is a big deal. There are restaurants, there are bars, there's shopping, and they're all getting in the spirit. If you bring your ticket, you can get great deals at the restaurants and the bars. The best part is you can take the train. From somewhere else, take the train to Farmingdale, and it's a 5-minute free shuttle to get to the PGA. So you can come here, you can go, you know, go out for dinner, get your drinks or whatever, or when you come back and do it after a day of fun golf. And we're just very excited that it's here. There's also, we don't want to forget, Bethpage is not far away. There's a great downtown there as well. A lot of great things to do here in Nassau.